I am going to work up the list. We had one write-in vote for Alan Keyes. John Huntsman got one vote. We had two write-in votes for Rick Perry. Thad McCotter got three votes. Gary Johnson got 11 votes. Tim Pawlenty with 12. Mitt Romney with 14. Herman Cain and Michelle Bachman both got 17. That makes the second place finisher, Rick Santorum, with 20. And Ron Paul with 39% of the vote, 63 votes.